Former Granite Hills High School teacher is under arrest following allegations of sexual misconduct against a minor.
The El Cajon Police Department informed the school that they arrested Gerald Lopez. Details about the allegations were not released, and the district said it had no further comment. As a result of the investigation, Lopez no longer works there.